Afghan military scores significant success against insurgents. April 6, 2020. Kabul, Afghanistan. Quotes. Top Islamic State leader and 22 of his adherents have been netted in a confidential anti-terrorist crackdown. Quotes. A representative for the Afghan military told on Saturday, Islamic State Chief of Khorasan offshoot Abdullah Orakzai was detained by Afghan security forces on Friday in Khandar province, the National Directorate of Security (NDS) said. The detainees were charged with numerous radical activities including a Kabul gurdwara attack. The Afghan National Defense and Security Forces (ANDSF) also took out one of the most influential and prominent Taliban leaders, Qari Jawid alias Masroor, along with six militants in a shootout erupted in central Wardak province of Afghanistan on Saturday night. The Islamic State of Iraq and the Levant, also known as the Islamic State of Iraq and Syria, has been facing a total collapse in Afghanistan and the world at large, as its presence in Middleeast and in Afghanistan is decreasing sharply because of successful military strategies. In December 2019, Afghan President Ashraf and Ahmadzai had announced the complete defeat of ISIS when Islamic State stronghold in Nangarhar province located in eastern Afghanistan collapsed in late December 2019 after nearly 1,000 of Islamic State fighters surrendered to the Afghan government.